Hello, I'm Dr. Nupur Sood. I'm an obstetrician, gynecologist, and a gynec endoscopic surgeon. I am basically practicing in Bomnahalli, Hosur Road area. And at present, I'm heading the Department of Gynecology at Narayana Hospital, HSR layout. So during the 32 weeks of gestation, that's the 8th month, if by chance, the baby is not in the correct position, which we say as a transverse lie, that is the head is lying laterally instead of on the lower pole of the uterus, we have a procedure called as an external cephalic version or an ECV, where a breech or a transverse lie can be corrected back to a cephalic position, but it has certain predetermants, such as you should not be a person who has a chance of going into labor. If you are an Rh negative person, you should receive the anti-D injection at that time. Your placenta should not be low-lying, and it requires a little expertise and experienced person to do it. Certain drugs called as tocolytics will also be given to you at that time and for a few days after the procedure, so that the uterus is relaxed and the delivery pains do not start beforehand. Now, even if this version process is done, there is still a chance that it can reconvert back from the cephalic into another position, say oblique, transverse or breech again. So it's not a 100% method, but yes, if advisable and if it is allowed, you can go for it.